Well, I enjoy long walks on the beach.
So the guy would come pick me up and bring me flowers.
And I'll tell you when it happened.
Oh, that was a cute
date. Would be getting Jamba Juice and then sitting back, just chilling wherever, and watching Tron.
I would say June 15th, 2006. Well, I would like to go back to that day. That'd be my dream date to go back to.
What would you like to relive from that day?
I watch cartoons all day.
It's like a little like walk, you know, and like probably around, it depends what time of year, like let's say it was summer, like between the hours of like 7 and 8, and then you like go up and like have like a nice little picnic, and then you watch the sunset, because I love sunsets, and maybe fortune cookies.
Oh, fortune cookies!
Because I like fortune cookies!
Like the typical dinner in a movie, you know, one where I can talk with a girl, get to know her better.
I would say a surprise, first of all. Like maybe you wouldn't even know that you're going on a date, because I love surprises. And then I want to go on a hot air balloon ride, so that.
I like car rides, just because it's kind of like you have scenery, you have stuff to talk to. There's pop, you can play music if you want to, you can share each other's taste.
Just the simple things are fun. Just, you know, like go get ice cream on a summer night and just like,
summer
go.
Work.
Yeah, summer. If it's the winter, maybe hot chocolate or like lay under the stars or something, or just, I don't know, something like simple like that.
Maybe do a puzzle.
Maybe. Yeah, those are great. Go visit your Nana. I mean, just whatever.
Like, the most awesome dates I've ever been on, I've always been spur of the moment doing random crap like finger painting. So I think just a random spontaneous date is always the best for me.
And
I think my dream date would be go have a nice dinner.
I thought this would be really fun to just go on a picnic to the park and feed the ducks. I'd always love to feed the ducks. I think that would be very fun.
It would begin with a plane flight to Paris. In Paris, we would make crepes beneath the Eiffel Tower. This would progress with a Italian sports car ride down to the beach, where we would mount these horses and ride them down the beach to where we would have our lunch, followed by some frolicking in the warm waves on the western coast of France. But France does not have a coast because it's landlocked.
Food. That's all I care about.
No.
As long as you have food at the date, it's my dream date, okay?
Feed me! I'm so hungry!
Magical, you're smiling the whole time and laughing. Oh, I was feeling so pure, like, picnic in the park, maybe even throw football for a while.
The day, like, we send you flowers or, like, little memos, like, cute things like that, and then, like, either, like, horseback riding or a carriage ride. Something fun like that. Something so unique that we don't get.
I would love to go hunting.
She would.
I would. Or just go shooting. Like, that's so great.
I think bowling would be fun.
Going to dinner. I love to bowl. People say I'm a bad bowler, but I still love to bowl.
My perfect day would be going like away from the city and just laying on the hood of my car and looking at the stars when it's nighttime.
I've never been to Temple Square to see the lights, and I've heard that they're gorgeous, and I would just really like to go, so someone take me.
Something like a perfect day is where you're having a lot of fun, you're 100% comfortable, you're happy, you're safe, warm.
You're safe.
You feel good, you know?
But doing something that shows they're not really involved, you know, something that they're not really paying attention to.
Having a girl that isn't decisive.
I would say when she orders food, when she doesn't feel like she can order something very nice, or when she orders something but doesn't eat it, that kind of blows me.
I'm on a date and a ball game is on and they watch it. Ha ha ha! Like the BYU game that's going on right now.
I hate it when people chew with their mouth open and mismatch socks.
I also love to see a girl order a steak over a salad because I love to see girls eat, especially if it's like medium rare, bloody.
Just overdressing, like going, not going out of your way.
Like when a girl wears a sweater and a dress with a cute necklace.
I like it when a girl dresses up for a date because it means that she cares about what we're doing.
Why do they have so many bromances?
Yeah. Like, that would probably be
the bromance.
But yeah. A bromance is like BFFs, but for guys. But we just think it's weird because guys don't usually have BFFs.
I'm trying to think of I don't want to waste my one question. You know what I mean? What is it with their like obsession with like playing with their hair when they're nervous? It drives me insane.
I don't know what you mean.
Really?
I play with my hair because it's really, really, really soft. Feel, Lydia. Feel it.
It's true. It really is soft.
Girls so reserved. Like, they never tell you, like, how they feel or what they think. You just expect us to pick up on these hints. And it is, like, the most impossible thing ever.
Because we're mysterious. And plus, you guys should just know what we mean.
See, that's what I mean. Exactly. The most frustrating thing ever.
When the guy puts his hand on his knee like this, they want you to hold their hand.
Oh.
And then if the girl's legs are crossed towards you, they want you to hold. But if they're away from you, they want to
yes.
keep space.
I want to know, ladies, why you always slap me with your right hand and not the left. And I notice over and over again, it's always the right hand. The left side of my face always hurts. So I would like to know why.
I guess I don't understand always what makes girls like guys. Like, there's a lot of guys I'm like, what does she see in that guy?
A guy is like, puts himself out there and like, acts interested in a girl or like, just wants to go out with her, acts interested, then I think that's, it may be a step to liking, for the girl to like the boy.
How does your brain function?
It's a good question.
Just let me know, please.
Women can think of many different things at once. Their brains function differently. Men kind of have to focus on one thing at a time, and it's not because they're dumb, it's just the way their brains work. Like, I don't know what a girl's thinking, because it could be 20,000 things at one time.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Marketplace dating is when the couple, the guy and the girl, right? They go to the marketplace for their date.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay.
Which is not cool. Not cool.
Okay, I'm
when the stars make you drool, just like pasta fazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore.
They do it because they're trying to save money, which is cool. Saving money is cool.
Can we have a group hug right here? Can we make this happen?
Oh, come over here, big group hug. Oh, mind if I kiss the monkey?
I can flare my nose like really big, and I find that this attracts males. Okay. I don't even know what I can do right now. Okay, hang on.
What is the first thing you notice about the other girl?
What other girl? You said the other girl, so I mean, I assume that the girl would be the girl that I'm going on a date with, and the other girl would be...
What would my dream date be? Alright, so let's see here. Guys, I forgot it.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, wait, scratch it.
Question, and you just yell the first thing that comes to your head. Mine.
Okay. Balloons.
Okay, I haven't asked the question yet, so...
And with a little bit of drum juice, maybe some spooning?
Oh!
Fantastic! Maybe we could go like pet some kids.
Sometimes I see guys with so much like product and grease in their hair, I think I could season a wok.
You got so much stuff in your hair, I could season a wok!
Back in the old days, women weren't allowed to show their ankles. There's good reason for that. It really turns a guy on.
We bore people to death, is what we do.
I think food dates are fun.
Please edit that. I think food dates are fun. I'm in love.
Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa. What's up, Quan? Kingston, let's go. Hey. Red one. Hey, hey. Shawty got that super thing, hotter than the sun in the south of Spain. Got me soon as I walk through the door. The way she drop it, load that thing, got me wanna spend my money on her.